Hey, what's up everybody? Xules here, and today I'm going to be checking out the XRocker gaming chair. So this gaming chair is really cool. It has vibration features, it has built-in speakers, and so I'm going to go over the setup and show you all about it, and we'll check out the sound and you can see what you think. So let's jump right in this video. Alright, so this does plug in here on the side. I kind of wish it plugged into the bottom because you can't really spin because it gets wrapped around it. But that's a whole nother issue. And then of course the cord isn't very long. As far as the buttons on it, this is the on and off button right here. This is obviously where it plugs in. This is the control for the vibration. So you can actually can have it on, you know, more if you want. And then this is the bass. This is the volume control, which is really cool because you can kind of reach this while you're sitting in the chair very easily. And then of course it has RCA, it has quarter inch. This is the button that controls either the auxiliary, which would be these, every single input, or Bluetooth, and it's on Bluetooth right now. It has a USB and yeah, and headset as well. So those are all the features that it does have on the button panel. So the subwoofer is on the back, as you can see. It has a little air vent thing. Also has two speakers that are in the chair up near the top that you can hear, and has vibration in the chair as well. As far as pairing the chair, you will need to put the switch in the pair position, which is down, and then go ahead to your TV menu. It's pretty easy to find usually. Normally it's in the audio settings. This is a Samsung, so we'll go to the settings and we go to sound. Sound output, it says what it's paired or not paired to. And there it gives you the list of Bluetooth speakers you can pair to. And you can see it has the XRocker, so we'll go ahead and connect to it. All right, so the XRocker, it's connected. And let's go back. And so we're hooked up. The XRocker is playing. Oh yeah, it gets pretty loud.
Hey girl.
I wonder if the volume on the TV. Oh yeah, the TV remote controls the volume as well, which is cool. All right, so that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and fire up a video game. We'll check out and see if it vibrates. All right, so we are checking out the UFC 3, and this is pretty loud, actually. It sounds pretty good. Want to see if the vibration feature is working. We'll turn up the vibration all the way here. There we go. We got bass and vibration up all the way. All right, let's see. I wonder how it would work, you know? Oh yeah, it totally works. Oh, that's cool, man. All right, so vibration feature definitely works. Way stoked on that. Definitely vibrates. Yeah, so another really cool feature about this chair, which is one of the reasons why I bought it, because I wanted the vibration rumble, you know, the D seats. What are they called in the movie theater? Not really sure, but yeah. All right, so that was my review of the XRocker video gaming chair. I will leave the link in the description, so if you want to check this out, it is available at Walmart. It's also on Amazon. It was $149 at Walmart. I think the price has actually come down. So yeah, if you have any questions about it, leave them in the comments. And as always, thanks for checking out this video, and peace out. Xoolas!